Hello everyone, I'd like to share with you a few trades posted on Wednesday, September 14th by our graduate students and global instructors. This was shared by Kasra, who's trading Dow Jones Industrial Average in form of CFD and also futures contract. And here he saw the reversal. You see 1 minute chart, but this is clear on the structural chart that the price is turning, and you can see by analysis of momentum this channel in 1 minute chart and with proper algorithm 3, 4, 5 and entry signal he entered here and also aim for the other side of the channel on the support area which reached the target. So thanks Castro for sharing your trades with all the students and supporting them. The next trade is from EZ, who's trading S&P 500 CFD using a Forex broker. You can see that after the news here and the rapid fall of the price, there was a channel that was retesting this area of support here. So you see a channel here on 30-minute chart that is aligned with the 4 hours. You can see price is getting smoother and then volatility is calmed down. So you can see the pullbacks on smaller time frames. And this is a 15 minute chart that he see pullback got completed and enters here and take profit with quick scalp. So thanks Izzy for sharing your trades with us. The next trades are from Dan, who's trading a micro NASDAQ futures contract. And at this point, there was a breakout and rejection of the price at the resistance level. So dynamic channel is showing that the breakout failed and the price coming within the channel. So you see this in 1 minute chart, 60 seconds as a downtrend. And tried to get its pullback with 5 second entry charts here, all these waves. So he's shorting all these pullbacks after see the sellers are coming back with several targets and the ATM manages the open trades automatically. So just need to focus on entry and the rest is automatic with ATM of NinjaTrader. So another entry here for contract with limit, he enters here. Came out here with break even. So waiting for the pullback to be completed and short again. Okay, now looks like all targets reached. So you close all these positions with profit here, as you see. And this is number of trades, total of 9. And this is the profit, and this is the 100% win rate. So average and largest wins are here. There's no loss, so we cannot calculate profit factor. So thank you very much, Ian, for sharing your trades with us. These are some of my trades close to the end of market after lunch, because at the beginning there was a high volatility, so I waited for the market to calm down, and now the price is testing a support and going up, and it showed in this time frame 5 minute a breakout. So we can see in 1 minute and 10 second charts the pullback of each channel can be taken, and based on the risk I add 1 to 4 positions and manage that with NinjaTrader ATM and myself manually. So these are just taking the pullbacks As long as momentum shows that we are in the center of trade. So there are a lot of trades, let me fast forward this for you to show the end result here. So another pullback actually. Here is getting way more sideways. So at this stage, I stopped out one time. So the market is very sideways. And I stopped trading, and because when the volatility is too much and the market direction is not very much predictable, we have a rule in our trading plan not to trade, and that is a very important filter that keeps our consistency. So from here you can see the market entered a sideways range. After this area, this trend line broke from here, didn't have much momentum at, and it seems is reversing. So it was enough number of trades and I stopped trading, and you can see based on the results is about 80% win rate, and win to loss ratio is about 1 with profit factor about 3. Thanks for your attention. Hope these trades are useful for you, and let us know if you have any questions. Have a wonderful day.